Vasily Levit of Kazakhstan and Cuba's Erislandi Savón met in the heavyweight semi-finals looking for a chance to reach the final fight for the gold medal. With the first two rounds being shared, most of the action took place in the final 3 minutes. It was, though, rather scrappy. Levit in red took the fight to the favourite Savón, who would have not enjoyed the untidy nature of the contest. Neither fighter was able to land any clean shots on their opponent. With the outcome in the balance, there was an anxious wait to see who had won. It went to Levit, a shock win for the Kazakhstani, who will now fight for the gold medal. Savón will take bronze.